Hello, welcome back to my Rise Star playthrough. And this could be a really long or really short video. Really depends how well I do. Two lives. I'm saving it. Ah, hate those things. You're gonna die again, but I won't. Blue, oh. I need a blue star so badly. Come on. Ah, that's all right, I suppose. Oh, come on, I barely touched it. I like these things, they're fun. I'm trying to get up to the top of it. But it's hard. She said. Another life! Oh, I'm dead. Alright. Where do I continue from? Seriously, you get loads of lives on this level. No, not that way. I just accidentally hit the wall. Really hard, she said. The end! Oh, okay. Lovely. Now we gotta face what I believe to be the hardest boss in the whole game. Yo, Restart looks really angry there. Thank you. trippy background. This boss isn't too bad if you take the time. Oh, I died. Alright. I don't know what that is that keeps falling from the ceiling. Oh, that didn't touch me. Come on. So hard. I died again. It's okay. Put 9 lives. I don't know how I got a starter drop before. Even the final boss isn't this tricky. He's almost dead. He's got 2 more hits, I think. Can't imagine what it's like trying to speedrun this. He's dead. That was hard. Go! Planet Freyon. We will just watch this little scene and then we'll be done. I have no control over him at this point. Alright, so that was Planet Sonata, all done. Hope you liked what you saw. Like, comment, subscribe, leave comments, and have a nice day. Thank you.